that's officially it. There's a little bit up there to clean up, but.
I could get used to this.
God damn, that's fun. That fucking thing really is nice. I mean, and it's easy to operate. That's the thing, you know?
Only thing I hate is you can't see the cutting edge of your bucket.
Yeah, you can't see that.
It drives me nuts coming from running the skid steer so often.
Right.
It's something to be used to yet.
There. Oh, I thought 7 yards was going to be, like, funny, and towards the end here, I actually had a, it worked out perfect, actually.
Like I said, you should have had 10 next time, and it could have been thicker.
Well, I think if we would have went maybe 8 or 9, then we could have did that pear tree. Well, next year again, when we'll do it again. We got to make sure we do this every year.